Good afternoon, dear children. We have one more activity remaining in this chapter. We can do now treasure hunt. Frank and Joby's mummy has hidden a surprise gift for both of them, but she wants them to find out through a treasure hunt. She had written some instructions here. Can you help Joby and Frank in finding their gift? Here are more steps to go through this treasure hunt. We can read one by one, then you can move through this path, then you will find the gift. Okay, children, here you will find some trees. You can find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trees. Start from the tallest tree. Go forward on the path. Here you can see from the tree you want to move forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you will get another path to the left. Then from there you move to the next left path. That's from the sixth tile, turn left. Okay, then again 1, 2, 3, you will, after moving a few steps, again you will find a plant on your right hand side. Then next step, color the dress of the child playing closest to this plant. See, after sixth tile you move to the next four steps, you will, for third step, you will get a plant. Near the plant one girl is there. You want to color the dress of that girl. Then after that, start moving again from the plant. Then move 1, 2, 3, 4. On the fourth tile, turn left again. On the way, you will find the corner of the fourth tile is broken. See, move to the left. Fourth tile, you will find a broken tile there. You will find a bat and a ball lying on the ground. Don't pick them up. Just circle them. You have to draw a circle around the ball and bat. Then move ahead and turn right. Then you want to go up, move ahead and turn right. You will find a mango tree. A few mangoes can be seen on the tree. Can you see, children? Color 11 mangoes on the tree. Then next, also draw some grass near the mango tree and start moving again on the pathway. Then when you go straight, you will find a house. Then next, behind that house there is a bag. Can you see a bag behind the house? Open it and you will find something sweet in it. Can you tell what their mother has kept in the bag? So move forward and find the bag.